Hi everyone, I am really happy to see all of you here in the very important video. In this video, I am going to share the results we got it from the weekly survey which we recently launched. The first survey we conducted on the very important topic, what purpose every one of us use our energy the most. The question asked is very simple. What purpose you use your energy the most? We got the results from different groups. Actually, I conducted this survey first with only one group and then with another group and then open to the multiple group of people. Now whatever we are going to see is the combination of all that. The result is very interesting. You know, whenever we asked something to the people, first they will think of whether we can give the feedback on this or not. But this survey is conducted for very important purpose. We know we need to change very important things in our life, but most of the time we don't practice it or we won't use our energy for that purpose, and we use our energy for different purposes. Finally, we struggle with don't have sufficient energy to do the things what we like to do. So in this video we are going to see the results what you all said to me about the energy and the purpose. You use your energy for a particular purposes. So let us see the results without waiting for that. The results are very interesting, as I said, and sometimes it is look like surprising me. So let us see the results. The people who are not attended the survey, don't worry, we are planning to conduct every week one survey. The purpose of this, we will get the opportunity to introspect ourselves on that particular topic, because the questions are designed in such a way that we will get the opportunity to introspect and think how we are doing on that particular topic. That will help you. Not only there, after that you will get the results. When you see the results, how the most of the people thinking about this topic. Currently, whatever I am presenting, it is from two different groups, and both the groups are very high level active groups. Means those people are doing in various industry and they are working in at a lot of different level of profile. And the results shows very interesting thing to us. Even they are in very successful positions and doing great jobs at their profile. 28% of the people in the group, okay, 28%, they were much worrying about their challenges and problems. Their challenges and problems, that was their higher priority. They are worrying about their challenges and problems. 28%. This is really surprised me, because I was very much passionate about such group. They are already doing extraordinary things. Okay. So in that condition, I expect different kind of results from these people. But still, 28% of the people worrying about their challenges and problems. So this means that most of us no need to worry if you are worrying about your challenges and problem. And this is like a trend happening to all of us. But how to change and all those things, usually we are going to see in the consecutive videos. For now, these results. Second important thing is people working on new ideas. they will working on new ideas what they created. This is really interesting to me, and really this is what I expected, because the group where I collected this survey results are they are high level productive people, and they are doing a lot of great things to the society and their organization where they are working also. And one more group of people, they are like contributing to the society through knowledge sharing, training and coaching. So in that way, I expect this kind of results. People focusing on the ideas, working on the ideas, what they created, new ideas. 26% of the people working on that. And coming to the third level of contribution, to create new ideas and solutions. This is also we expected. Thinking on new ideas. So the creating new ideas and solution, 20% of the people are in that, they are supporting, they are using their energy for creating new ideas and solution. If you take my case, I also coming into such category. I am really working on my ideas, creating new ideas, thinking about new ideas. These three things are very much important for me. Otherwise, I cannot do this consistently, right? If I worry about my problems, I cannot get time and energy to do other activities. That's what I would like to share with you. So working on my ideas, 26%, amazing, right? But what was surprise to me when I got the results, 28% of the people, they are worrying about their problem and challenges. This is mainly happen after getting input from a particular group. Okay, if we share this input to that people, they will understand what it is actually. Then coming back to fourth place, thinking on new ideas, 14% thinking on new ideas. And last, worrying about me, worrying about others and society, which is coming around 7% and 5% respectively. So 7% of the people who attended the poll given the view that they are using their energy mostly for worrying about themselves, and 5% said they are worrying about others and society. And this is what the result. But I have some more information. So these results are collected from two groups, a combination of two groups. This is the result. And after that, I extended, after finishing these results, I extended few more days. Till that last Sunday, I have the consolidated results in my Excel. Let me go through that and share the third final results to you also. Here we have the 101 samples totally. So the results are little bit similar, whatever you are seeing here in the slate. The few points are changed. What was the change? After I give this survey to the people who are actively contributing to the betterment of the society, worrying about my challenges and problems are reduced. It's reduced to another 2%. So from 28% to it's become 24%. So this is very evident that whenever you have the higher goal than your basic needs and all, then your energy will be mostly focusing on working on new ideas, creating new ideas, working for others. So the your energy is completely driving or flowing towards that particular zone. So after I giving this survey to that kind of people, worrying about my challenges and problems reduced 2%, so it's become 26%. And worrying about me and worrying about others become 6% each. And working on thinking on new ideas and creating new ideas and solution, they are equally contributed 19%. Work on my ideas means after you create the ideas, you have to implement and work on that. That is become 24%. So this is what we can see after we are including the people who mostly contributing to the betterment of the society in different format like training, coaching and other areas, serving the people. So these are the results from the survey one. Within 1 week time after launch, able to collect some 101 sample. Whatever you see here, it is 81 sample and 20 samples which are collected after this. So the extended period. So that is like 101. We have the results. Now, what is next? Don't worry. If you have missed this survey, don't worry. As I said earlier, we have the survey. We have the plan, right? To keep every week one survey. Every week one survey. The survey will be launched on every Monday. The new survey will be reaching you, or every Sunday you will get the new survey. Till that evening you can poll for the previous week survey. So the previous week survey results will be shared to you in the consecutive week before Wednesday. Monday to Wednesday the results will be shared. So this is the idea. I will be sharing these results in multiple social media, like this is one of the forum we build to develop the sustainable leadership. And surveys are focusing, all the survey is focusing on that way. We have to build the human resource in better way. Also, we have to give the ideas about how we can utilize or how we can use this resources with us, within us. Human resources, not only human resources, all other resources, how we have to use in better way so that every one of us contributing to the sustainable life and sustainable development of the world. The ultimate is that only. So this week, now we are running the survey for this week. Very interesting survey. You might be wondered what kind of topic it might be. First, we started with purpose and survey. Why the purpose? If we don't have the purpose, we might be wasting our energy for many reason and you won't get any out of that. So after that, we started this week's survey. The survey is really interesting one for me, because now if you are going to decide any action in your life, it is based on this one thing, which is your priority. So many things are happening, so many things you need to do, but internally we prioritize, then we give the value to it and then we start doing that activity. So now you think, which is yours highest priority? That was the survey launched on Monday. Till now we got some responses. That what I like to share with you now, intermediate results. So though after seeing those results, you can take participate in the poll also. I will be sharing the poll link in the description section. You can use it. So the next survey is like, what is your priority out of major things or major role you are playing in your life? So which is your highest priority? In this survey, we need to understand clearly before you are going to take the survey. I don't want to disclose the results. Anyway, I will disclose the intermediate results. Very few people participated till now. So these results, don't take these results to your mind. Just go with your priority. This is very easiest way to poll, and it is really interesting way to poll also. So let me show you how the next survey you can participate. where. The link also I will be sharing in the. Okay, now how you prioritize in your life? Your priority, which is your highest priority? That's what we want to ask. So let me share the intermediate results. Few people, I think 18 people only participated till now. Let us see what is the result. So the priority results up to now, you can see the highest priority given by the people or the participants or whoever taken the poll for mental health. Second highest priority they are giving to the physical health. Third one is for relationship. Fourth one, helping others. Fifth one, wealth creation, job and businesses. It's really amazing, right? Interesting. There is a reason behind this. I guess whoever attended the survey might be in one particular group. Now, when I'm going to open this survey to everyone, now after this video, maybe many of us going to take the participation, these numbers going to, these priorities are going to change. Sometime I also feel this is like a wish list. First, we have to take care about our mental health. Second, we have to take care about our physical health. Third, we have to focus on relationship. Fourth, we have to focus on helping others. Fifth one, wealth creation and job and businesses. This is what our wish list is. It looks like wish list only for me. If you can understand the survey one, survey two, if you can connect the dots, it's very, very interesting, right? What purpose now you want to use your energy? Like, this is your priority list. That is your, what purpose you used your energy. So now interlink and create something which is useful for you. This is the main reason we are creating this survey. Now you think, introspect, you can connect the dots now. So feel free to take all the surveys. It's going to come and launching every Sunday evening. The previous week survey will be closed. And the next Monday to the new survey will be launched. From Monday to Wednesday, we will be reviewing the previous week results. So this is the format. If you know any of your friends, and you can share with them, everyone can take participate in this survey. Very soon I will also arrange some of the survey in the Tamil so that you can take participate. For the people who can't understand or read English, but most of the people who are living in online, they can understand, I guess. So we can take participate. But anyway, this is from my heart. I need to create some surveys, at least considerable amount of survey in my mother tongue, so that it will be helpful for the people who are living in this area also. Same way, I request, if you see some value in this model and this process, you can also create such simple surveys and share with the people. That will create a lot of impact to the society. I personally, again, thank everyone who participated in the survey, and thank everyone who is going to take participate in the survey, because it is a continuous process. You will be getting more surveys, you can take part. But the very important thing, we will close the survey every week Sunday. Only 1 week, that survey will run for only 1 week. I expect more samples from more people. But if you can't make it, means initially this is the initial period, so surely very soon we are going to get more people to take participate in the survey. Now I request every one of you take participate in the survey which is running currently, which will be running till this Sunday evening. So you can take part which is your highest priority? Either mental health or physical health, relationship, helping others or earning, whatever is your higher priority, or serving others, what is your higher priority? So just share with us, and you got the result from the previous poll. Now combine both and it will give you a clear picture and clarity to what area you have to work on and what you need to do. That is also you will get out of this survey. Taking part of survey is one thing, you are contributing. I personally thank for that. Second important thing, I will be sharing the result to you in various places. If both the things fulfilled, really you will get a lot of insights that is going to help. Whatever I am sharing, it is my opinion. But anyway, if you look into the both the data, you will get clear idea. This is open and transparent survey. From where I am collecting those informations also known to me, because I am not sharing to all the people. Now I open this to many people so that the more number samples comes, so we get more representative results. Anyway, I again take this moment to thank every one of you for taking participation and giving your valuable time. Each survey might take less than 1 minute. That's how I design all the things. So even you are giving 1 minute, in return you will get lot of value like output of each survey. But end of the year, if you see every week survey, means I guess for this year at least we will get 6 months data. It is I expect around 26 survey results we can expect weekly if one is going. So you consolidate means you will cover every challenges, every problem you have or every thing you want to know. Many aspects will be covered in this 26 weeks. It's not going to be stopped there. We are going to create very innovative, inspiring, and which will ignite you to think in different way, so that you can create great things to you and your family and the society. That is ultimate aim. I personally thank again for your time. I'm R. Mahendran, founder of RDRC, Resource Development and Research Center. The one of the very important initiative we taken now is Sustainable Lifestyle Hub, to help the people to build sustainable lifestyle. And from that, we are planning to travel towards sustainable development of individuals, sustainable development of society, sustainable development of the world. Ultimately, we are contributing to the sustainable development of the world, which every country leaders accepted during 2015 and implementing currently. A very big challenging question in front of us. Country like India having more energetic and positive youngest human resource, but still at ranking 121 position in the implementation of the sustainable development goal in the world list. That is worrying factor, but worrying is not going to help us. We are thinking in a way to create new ideas and implementing that new ideas so that we can be one of the important resources in the world and contribute to the betterment of the world. Thank you once again. See you in the another video with the survey results. Not only survey results, many things are happening around us. So maybe I might be seeing you for different reasons, like music reasons or like career guidance or many other reasons. But this survey results really exciting me. The creating this idea itself really exciting me. So I will see you every week at least twice to introduce the survey, sharing the update about the survey results and sharing about the new surveys. If you think of any ideas which might help our society on getting positive ideas or implementing new ideas, then you can share that idea with us. Just take the any one of the website, you can keep contacting me. sustainablelifestylehub.com or karulirasamayendran.com. Both way you can reach me, karulirasamayendran.com in Tamil, sustainablelifestylehub.com in English. So you can reach me at any way. Thank you.